It's race day 1964. Time for the fortune telling of the 500 on the greatest race course in the world.